Wait, we're outside now?
Man.
We're putting in a lot of work to just end up where we started. Whoa, is that just a pile of bodies?
Is there really? Hold on one second.
Oh, hell no.
Oh. Mm. Oh, it's going to be like King of the Hill, but King of the Mountain of Dead Bodies.
Mm-mm. Nice. I'm okay with this.
You know exactly what's going to happen here.
Yeah, and it's... this is ass.
They're all going to form into like one giant monster. It's going to be great,
like
probably.
Like Voltron, but of
yep.
corpses.
What the hell happened here?
Oh my god, is this the hive mind you were talking about?
It might be.
Nope, it's Excella. Excella, did you?
Yep, she did.
Oh, why?
Sorry, sad boob.
What's going on?
Why? When I've done so much, all for you.
Chris, how nice of you to join us.
Wesker.
Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will burn a new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch!
Albert! You said we changed this world together!
Oh, it was love that killed her.
Oh, no, she's heartbroken.
Like Beauty and the Beast.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Twas the Beast that killed Beauty.
One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one.
Oh my god, if her boobs become tentacles, this is the best game I've ever played.
Please do it.
Alright, well that's horrible.
Mm-hmm. Aw, man.
Oh, it is Voltron!
Yes!
Get out of town!
Oh, thank God. Thank God.
And kind of like a hive mind, man. We are too good at calling this.
We are geniuses. Look at this mess. Like a tree.
I would love it if it still had her face for some reason.
Yeah.
Like, and side boobs. It still had a dress with side boob on.
Oh, please, for the love of God, it needs to be in there.
Well, this is insane.
Now we gotta deal with this nonsense.
Did we just run?
Oh, ah! God!
Well, we died. Every time. Without fail, we're like, what do we... Oh, we have to do stuff.
Mm-hmm.
This is a QTE.
Oh, God.
Oh, wow. Get out of town.
Fucking butt fuck. Ugh. Okay. All right. Well, get
Let's
comfortable,
go.
Buddy.
Are you sure we can't just, like, skip this? There's not space. Escape. Press
Ooh.
F, M. Oh!
Look at that! We did it!
We did it. All right. Just, I'm spamming out.
Okay.
F is being spammed.
Got it.
Yeah, get out of here.
There we go. Get right. Oh. There we go.
I'm just going to keep pressing F.
F is for friends who dodge stuff together.
Yep. Just keep effing.
U
keep
is
effing.
For if you got to press U. AD. Got it. There we go. We helped.
Nope.
I definitely pressed AD, so it might have been Mr. Cox over here.
What? No. Get Damn out it. Of town with this.
What if the whole fight is just quick time events, too?
Then we're screwed. We're screwed. Escape.
100%. 100%.
All right. Now I have both AD and F spammed.
Okay.
All right,
no
here
S,
we go.
Though, just AD and F.
Yeah, AD and F.
Oh, V
EV?
Now. What?
Oh,
v?
Shit.
It changes. It changes.
We might be the worst at this game.
This is
ever.
Amazing.
We might be the worst. That's
I'm
fine.
Enjoying
That's
this
fine.
So
I can
much.
I now have my fingers on four keys. I don't even need to worry.
Just press all your keys. Every single key.
I intend to. Every key is being pressed.
Here we go. There we go. We made
pressing
that one.
Every key. Every key.
All right, we got the F button now. There we go.
Every key.
Every key, baby.
I have. My keys are being spammed so quickly.
Nice. Keep spamming them buttons,
this is
buddy.
Next level. Next level spamming. Get up there, girl. Get up
got
there.
It.
We doing this together.
Nice. Teamwork. Teamwork. Run, run, run. There we go. See, we can do it.
I just am mashing four keys.
Yeah.
It's like when I play Street Fighter. Let's do this. Just mash keys.
Okay. Hadouken all day long.
Damn right.
But suddenly you do a shoryuken, and you're like, fuck.
Bitch.
Damn, you said a swear.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
Yeah, well, it would really suck if it did destroy.
Whoa!
Oh.
What the?
Oh.
All right.
He got slapped. Oh, well, poor
look,
Chris.
Am I
have
to... Oh my god. What the hell? Did you just hit
that
me?
Thing? No. That was the thing coming down again.
Oh, what a asshole thing.
I guess you just go around. What a neat time to
Whoa,
be alive.
Whoa, it's all outside. That's...
That's spooky. Do you keep getting beaten up?
They keep coming for me. I gotta use my heals.
Chris Redfield, why do you do this to us?
It's not me.
It's them. Oh, I ducked. See, Chris Redfield, all you gotta do
what
is duck.
What the hell is in the way? I guess we gotta go in here, huh?
You are covered in gross.
This is the life I live right now.
Okay. Can I please? Ooh. Hang on a second. I'm opening lockers. There might be something neat.
You keep the hunt up.
Ooh, I found rifle ammo. That's a thing.
Proximity bomb.
Ooh, I actually already have two, so I can just stack those up.
Sure. All right. If you
Sweet.
Have a heal, boy, could we use that, right? You don't.
I don't.
You do.
I have a green one, though.
Yeah, I need that, or I'm a dead man.
Are you sure? Like...
Positive. I mean, look, you don't have to use it now, but
okay.
when I am dead...
I'll keep it in mind.
Dying.
I'll keep it in mind. Because I know it's important. The problem is... If we find a red one, like, in 2 seconds, we're gonna regret using it right
now. No. I'm with you on that. I'm with you. I just don't want to have to end this by being, like... Dead,
I just stay close together and I can pick you up.
A body just flew around the corner. That's terrible.
That's a very good sign. Alright. See, there's another green herb in here, but we need a red one.
You can double up green!
No. We cannot double up green, remember?
You can GG.
No, we tried that before.
You can't do GGG.
Oh, wait, really?
Yeah.
No way.
Yup, do it, bro.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're right.
I know.
Here you go.
I know it.
And here, I've for some reason only thought it was a GR.
No, man. You forgot.
I remember this conversation now. It was no GGG, but with GG it was okay.
Yeah.
Because it was such an absurd conversation we were having. That guy
okay,
is super dead.
There's a
dead.
Bunch of dead dudes here.
Oh, they're coming alive. They're coming alive.
Nope, fuck them.
They're all behind us.
Fuck them. Oh.
Nice.
Ow.
Oh! Oh god! Okay, well there goes that health that I was full health on. Okay.
He ate me!
We just got fucking
destroyed.
I told
destroyed. You should have healed me. You should have healed
no,
me.
No, I was at full health. I was at full health and he one-shot me.
That's because that man's made of- he's made of armor and stuff.
That man's
also,
made
do I have
of-
enough money to buy? No.
Bullshit.
Did we even get any treasures? We didn't get shit.
Did I? Hold on a second. I have. All right. So if this is being, if anyone is out there, it can see this. I want to show you. I have a fully upgraded sniper rifle. Right?
Is it that sniper? Are you sure it's that sniper?
An S75 rifle, fully upgraded. And I do not see a bow anywhere. And I feel kind of upset because I was told there's a bow.
People lied to you?
On the internet? Yes, actually, I do.
Wow.
As fucked up as that sounds.
Wow.
I've been scorned before.
Alright.
Okay,
back
let's try
here.
That again.
Alright, at least we know to press F.
F the fuck out of
so
it.
So now what?
Just keep pressing.
You think our weapons can hurt that thing?
Here we go, check this out.
We gotta get the hell out.
Skills.
Ooh, that double dust.
Mm-hmm. Looks good, man. Yeah, right, pass that
green
up.
Too.
Yeah.
Now we know what to touch and what not to touch.
There you go. I gave you that green. So you can double up on that green if you want.
Thank you. Yeah, let's do that right now.
All right.
Combine to make that GG.
Can we kill them? Oh, all right. Hang on a second. I think we can kill them now. Oh.
Don't even try. Don't even try it.
All right. Fair enough.
It's trouble.
I do hate trouble.
And when it's made double, it's just as, twice as bad.
That's like trouble.
Yep. Trouble.
Trouble.
It's like trouble.
Have you ever played bubble?
Have you ever had double bubble?
I've only had one bubble.
Is that, you just don't do more than one bubble? Is that your thing?
Yeah, I kind of limit myself. It's like a gimmick, really, at this point.
I only do one bubble. I don't get cocky with it.
I don't like to flaunt, you know?
Yeah, I get it.
Yeah, thanks, man. I ducked so hard there.
Gosh. I ducked so hard.
I'm a master ducker. All right, so these guys are going to come alive. We must be careful.
Can we kill them before they come alive?
That's what I was thinking, but I'm probably not, just due to bullshit Resident Evil zombie mechanics.
Well, we can always test.
We could.
I'll pull out my pistol.
That man right there inside of the head, you can go pew pew. Pew pew. Hey, it does work.
That hater?
I just gave you my rifle ammo. I don't know why. I just did.
Ah, it's smarter now.
That's the guy. All right.
F this dude. Hold on.
I'm ready to. Oh.
I missed him.
Hey,
I missed him.
Out.
Oh, it. Well, we're good. Like hit him.
Some of them are dead.
Kind of like hit him. Also, yeah. I have rifle ammo, which I'm going to give to you for some reason.
Thank you. I just in the process of battle, I got nervous and I just tossed it to you.
Yo, bridge key card. Nice.
Sweet. I've never played bridge before.
You need a key card apparently for it.
I didn't realize. That's great. You know, this is gonna sound really off topic, because it is. But I've actually always wanted to be like
hold
a
on,
bingo announcer for old people.
I feel like you are, but just online and for Resident Evil.
Oh. Yeah. I mean, maybe. Maybe. Ooh, there's plot. You wanna read some plot?
Spencer's notebook? Wait, why would he have this
Spencer,
on it?
Oh, Spencer, I know that name, and I know it's a big deal, but I forget why.
I just received word that Raccoon City has been wiped out. The Americans finally took action against us. I hope the irony of using the very military machine that was supposed to protect them from the foreign attackers to kill their own people is not lost on them. While the danger posed by the threat of the T-virus spreading was very real, I don't think Americans will easily forgive their government for the deaths of over 100,000 of their own people. If the truth of this matter is ever brought to light, support for the current administration will plummet. I don't think we want that.
Change that to an old man's voice. That's the guy that Wesker killed with his hand.
Even a child could see that they will come after Umbrella with everything they have. To hide their own foolish mistakes, they will blame Umbrella for Raccoon City annihilation. It would seem Umbrella will share Raccoon City's fate, but perhaps it will be to a lesser degree. Umbrella was nothing but a tool for the research of the progenitive virus. Even without that tool, the research still survives. Only Umbrella's lowly employees will be hurt by its dissolution. The secret research involving the progenitor virus is protected, then I can always rebuild anew. I've already made preparations for such a plan. The research facility in Africa remains a secret, and it is there that the progenitor virus is produced, something that we didn't achieve until the late 80s. Only a handful of people in the company are even aware of the African facility's existence, thanks to our strict regulation of the flow of information. Only a minimum amount of personnel were ever transferred from Africa to other locations, and they were always closely monitored. Director Bailey has been confined to the African facility for almost 30 years, and even that is open for this day. All that remains is to close that facility, and everything will go according to my plan. Once the Death Star is completed, my young Skywalker.
They were making the Death Star?
They were making the Death Star.
Oh, only shit. Level 10 security clearance of this fully armed and operational battle station. My secrets will be protected. I'm afraid your friends on the Sentry.
You don't even know these. You don't even know these jokes. You've never seen Star Wars. God damn it! God damn it! You don't even know what I'm talking about. You don't even know what I'm talking about. This is all lost on you.
Yep.
You son of a bitch.
I'm gravely offended you.
Lost on you. You don't know any of this. Wow.
Go live long and prosper.
Wow. So yeah, everyone who was at that facility is dead. They basically killed everyone.
Okay. So there's a read document and an investigate thing over here. There's multiple things. It's very impressive.
Let's investigate.
Okay.
Can't operate the controls. They must be locked. Okay,
well, that was impressive.
All right.
Report on Project W, August 28th, 1998.
It has been confirmed that the accident at Raccoon City, our clay research facility, was due to the involvement of Project W test subject number 13, hereafter referred to as Albert. His death in the accident has been made obtaining any further information an impossibility. Albert's death was confirmed by the information department. Albert's death puts the current success rate of Project W down to 18%. The quota of qualified individuals for the project has been drastically reduced and must be addressed immediately. This poses a grave situation for any progress that can hope to be made in the project. Since there is no roster of qualified individuals to replace the recent losses, it would be advisable to start selecting individuals from the pool of failed candidates. After this, adjustments can be made that will restore up to 93% of the quota prior to Albert's death. Umbrella Information Department, Alex W.
Wow.
All right, good to know.
Good to know.
Okay, get ready to press F.
Okay.
For no reason.
I look forward to it. I like AD also. And for some reason, FV, I think, was one of them at one point. It was weird.
Wesker,
what are you doing up here? Stop.
Oh, I can get in the captain's chair and just pilot this thing into... Oh, there's a red herb.
Oh, captain, my captain. Hey, red herb.
Hey.
Really?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Combine with that, now I have a GG and a GR.
Ooh. Yo, we should probably use one of those just in case we get separated. Like for right now.
All right.
Do
sure.
The GG for now. Just
GG.
To top us up. Yeah. There we go. That should be fine. And now we have the good old
GR. There's something around the
GR.
Corner here?
There's shotgun ammo, I think.
Man, if I had my awesome shotgun.
Yeah.
That
I'm
lady
sorry.
Out there, she's a problem.
You know what else is a problem? Ladies.
You know what? No comment. God bless. God bless women.
God bless them.
The world wouldn't be the same without them.
It's true.
Satellite Laser Shango Operating Manual. What? We're about to kill this dude with Shango?
What?
The Shango Satellite Laser is operated by using the Rocket Launcher Style Laser Targeting Device, LTD, that sends target coordinates of a satellite. Satellite. So we're going to use the satellite to blow this damn thing up. Gotcha. And the LTD. Gotcha. Once the target has been ascertained, the coordinates will be relayed. Gotcha. The target sensor's AI perceives that the target is no longer being tracked. Transmission and coordinates will be canceled. When lock-on appears at the scope, it means transmission was successfully sent. The firing cannon must be given time to recharge before it can refire.
A satellite laser. We just might have a chance.
Ooh.
Well, it's a good thing target that was right there.
On the roof. Come on, there's no time to lose.
I know, right? And we actually read it.
Yeah, right at the very end. Thank God that was there, or else this would be trouble.
Whoever printed that just saved our hides.
Yeah, thanks, Wesker? Question mark?
Probably random guy A.
It's probably that one guy who was like, I'm the best employee they've got here.
Oh, that was the guy we killed, I think, though. The fancy pants.
Best employee, he wasn't wrong.
That is a fuck. This might sound messed up, but I think he's really, really ugly.
No, you know what? You're right. Sometimes you gotta call an ugly son of a bitch what an ugly son of a bitch is.
An ugly son of a bitch. And luckily, they all somehow have orange balls you shoot.
You know what? Sometimes that's just how things are.
Mm-hmm. It's true.
Ah, oh,
okay, that's a thing.
All right, I think the laser's over there.
Hey, I found a red herb up here. Nice.
Okay, all right.
All right, I think we gotta dodge soon, maybe, because she came by me. Oh, yep.
Ah, damn it.
Okay.
We need to get the laser, which I think is up one more level, or no?
Is it? I don't think we can get up any higher, can we?
What the hell's the laser?
Maybe that's coming, but we're not there just yet. Okay, we're just keeping it at bay for now.
Yeah. Oh, you know what? It's probably that shit that's down there. Hold on, I'll get it.
Oh, okay. I believe in you. I'll
Try
be up
cell.
Here.
Weird laser thing. Activate.
Okay. Uh-oh. Okay.
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 All right.
I'm gonna get the one on the left. Oh, the one on the left's... Oh, what's that laser? Ooh. Damn!
Oh, that's how that works! Well, that's how that works!
Oh, shit! Are these bad? I think these are bad.
Oh my god.
It made a bunch of little ones.
Whoa!
Yeah. Ooh, what is this? An LTD?
Yeah, that's the thing I was using. You can use to pull this other one up.
Okay.
So you have to target it, and it's going to move wildly, but you just have to hold it on it.
Got it. Oh my god!
All right, get ready for slime babies.
Slime babies are ooh.
Alright, we got a middle ball.
Can we use this on Wesker too?
I hope so. I hope it doesn't suddenly disappear for no reason.
That would be sad. Alright, as soon as this is fully charged, it's charging still. That is one ugly ball.
What if I just use this to...
Alright, going in.
Nail that son of a bitch.
I'll be back.
Woo! Send her to hell!
Damn it, that wasn't the right Terminator quote.
Nope.
I hope you like science.
There
we go. That's a good one.
No, that's not. All right.
Shit. That's a lot.
Oh, I bet you can wait till they all get together like that.
Oh, fancy. Well, that's a lot of them. You're doing great.
Trying to.
Almost charged.
All right, what if, oh, there you go.
Alright, shit. I can do it now, but I don't think I should yet.
That's fine.
Come on. Nice. Actually, I think we just gotta do it individually, yeah.
Yeah, fire when ready, Commander!
I'm firing, and fire!
Child.
Oh my god, satellite cannons are the coolest.
All right. I like how they just happen to have one here. Mm-hmm. Thank god for that.
Very, very helpful. We would definitely not be able to have enough ammunition otherwise to kill this.
Get ready to hit these things if we need to.
We'll be fine. All right.
I believe we will.
Going for this one.
They're gonna swing or some shit. We'll find out.
Yeah.
All right.
You know, I'm finding this boss to be a lot more enjoyable than that last one.
You know what? When you can blow things up with a giant satellite, everything's enjoyable.
More games need the ability to shoot things with a satellite.
I'm telling you.
It's a thing that's necessary.
Come on.
All right. Next up.
You do you.
There we go. All right. I need a good quote for the last one, okay?
All right.
Now.
Oh, damn it.
I know you got quotes on lock.
We need a good satellite quote.
Something like spacey. Maybe like a Star Wars thing.
A spacey quote.
Yeah.
Effy!
Yeah!
Oh, wow, okay.
Okay, there was a follow-up. That's fucked
up.
There
was definitely a follow-up. Hold on. I'm coming to you.
Okay, all right.
We're going to do this.
Make it good. All right. Oh, God. It's pissed!
Ah!
Damn it, Chris! All right, give me a quote, quick!
Just fire it! Oh shit, we should have said you're fired. That would have worked too.
Oh, I think we still got one more anyway.
We got one more, oh yeah. You have to be like, Excella, you're fired.
All right. I'll try my best. I'm really excited for this. Okay. Almost ready? Excella, you're fired.
Nailed it.
Got him!
Oh! That looked awesome.
That's like what Wesker probably said to her, too. God damn it, there's still more! Oh my god.
Unending, oh my god.
What if we didn't find this laser?
I'm just gonna F and do all the. I'm just gonna keep doing rolling and twirling. Everything is being pressed.
Never seek employment in this town again.
Damn it. These goops.
There's so many goops. Have you used that? You used that good new shotgun, right?
No, I sold it.
Oh my god. You sold the shotgun.
No. You know what? There's reasoning behind it. I was trying to get the better shotgun.
Oh, I see. It makes sense. All right. Come here, you.
Come on.
Oh, god damn it. All right. You little scamp. And... There we go.
All right, probably one more middle thing, yeah?
Probably. I'm going to hope at least, because we've killed a lot of balls.
Right?
Okay, all right. Are we still going the fired line, or we got a different one now?
Well, I'm sort of just wasting shit now, so...
Okay.
You do you.
Oh, I got it. Excella. Oh,
damn it.
You're wasted. Fuck! Hang on.
I got terrible.
Hit.
That's hold terrible.
On, Excella.
Yeah, you got hit because that was terrible.
Let's get wasted.
What? No!
Woo! Yeah! Put that bitch in Hollywood!
Put that bitch in Hollywood. There's the quote.
Damn right. I'm sorry. This would probably be a Bollywood thing.
What? At the end, there's just a dance-off?
Yeah, absolutely.
Rather than fight Excella, we just dance off with her?
Holy shit. I actually did really, really bad.
I don't know. I wouldn't say that.
I think it's
because
I let you kill all the little guys.
Yeah.
So you got a lot more enemies routed.
Of course. That's what it was.
That must be it. That must be it. Absolutely.
Also, clear time with multiple failures. Still an S.
Not bad.
Not bad at all.
Don't tell anyone we failed.
No one will know.
No one will have to know.
No one will know. This is it. It's us versus Wesker. This is it. Oh my god.
It's time.
This is it. Oh my god, I need to buy my gun.
Please tell me that fucking bow is in here.
Organize. Treasures.
Bow.
Sell all treasures. I can buy one item. I just don't know what I... Oh my god. Alright.
There's no bow here.
Do I buy my awesome gun that makes literally no sense? Or do I buy the Hydra shotgun?
I mean, that sounds pretty cool to me.
Done.
The Hydra shotgun.
But, oh my god. What have I become?
My only friend.